you be the judge. Mike Kerb, a candidate for lieutenant governor, denies he had any control over the content of this movie. You be the judge. Mike Kerb. Michael Savages is an exploitation film, yet the American Film Institute says it's about gang rape, teenage prostitution, torture, and drugs. Mike Kerb made a lot of money on films like these aimed at teenagers, but denies his responsibility. Isn't it time for Mike Kerb to stop hiding the truth? You be the judge.